The most unexpected item in my bag is... Hi, I'm Fozia, and I'm going to spill it. So, I'm gonna keep it real with you. This is the bag that I've had for like over 5 years, and it has so many pockets. I can literally put clothes, I can put my laptop in the bag, and if I have snacks, I can put them in the front. Like, this is my most useful bag. And I know it's like nothing crazy, but like, I love it, so. All right, so I have two different bags and these are the bags that I use. So this guy, you can catch me on campus with this guy. You can catch me at the airport with this bag. And this one, I'd be like, let's go for dinner, you know? Like, imagine if I brought this to a restaurant, everyone would be looking at me like, what are you doing? And so I have to have my everyday, like, practical bag that I can take with me, and it looks good with the outfit, and no offense to you, buddy. So I know where everything is, even though it's scattered around. So yeah, it's half organized and half just kind of like whatever. My bags are like little houses that I get to carry around. It's like your little personal room, but on your back. I like to keep not very much with me, but my mom is making me carry a bag now because I lost my wallet at the beginning of this writing trip. I'm still being scolded by my mother. She's like, you lost your wallet, you're bringing this with you. And so what I do now is I bought a little wallet that sticks to the back of my phone, and I kid you not, I lost it this morning and I can't find it anywhere. And I don't understand how, because it literally sticks to the back of my phone. And so that's a problem. I need to go figure that out. All right, so here we go. I'm gonna take this one out. So the first thing I have is an emergency stain rescue product. And basically my biggest fear is going into a shoot or going into something and having like some type of stain, because like sometimes it's makeup or whatever it is, and I'm like, no, like I'm about to shoot in 2 seconds. And this works so well when I have a stain and I'm in a hurry. Next up, I have sunscreen. Yeah, I stole this from my mom. I steal a lot of things from my mom. So next up, I have a little comb, and I use this comb for just little touch-ups. I usually don't bring a big brush with me because it's just too much. So I bring this guy and then I'll just be like, next up, I have my wallet. This isn't the one that I lost, but this one is my usual wallet. I've had this one for so many years. I'm really bad with wallets. I never get a new one because I don't like having a wallet on me because I feel like I'm just gonna lose it, which I will. We got some deodorant, you know, to smell nice. So next up, I have some gum. I cannot leave the house without gum. If I leave the house without gum, I will go buy it. Like, I will literally drive to go buy it because my biggest fear is to just like have my breath smell bad or something. What else do I have? Okay, so here are some almonds. I guess it's special for refinery. Okay, so that's all that I have in this bag. So in this bag, I have sunglasses just in case I'm driving and I don't wanna be blinded by the lights. You know? So, kind of goes with my outfit a little bit. Okay, so I have hand sanitizer. We all know why we got some hand sanitizer. I have some earphones with me. I like the ones with the wires. They're super tangled up right now because I feel like they sound better. I have AirPods, I don't use them. I lost the case for my AirPods. I'm actually not, I don't lose everything, but like for some reason, everything I'm talking about today, I lost. I have some floss, and that goes with like my sanitary station over here. I have my phone, and I got a purple case. I usually have a black case. As you guys can tell, I'm very black, black. My backpack is black, but this one is purple because I thought it was really cute. I have an elastic. I actually have many of these, and this is Utilis by Josh. Best elastics ever. Look at this. You literally cannot snap this. And my hair is like very long, and so it's always snapping elastics, and then I'll be there looking like the Grudge. I look like the Grudge with my hair just like pooling over my face. And I have two of the same lipsticks in my purse because I use them so much. And it's the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, and it's in the shade Stockholm, and it's my favorite shade ever, my favorite lipstick ever. I also have a pen. And this pen is very skinny because I like when it's very teeny tiny writing. And this is the notebook that I want to write like all the songs that I'm going to have on my project, and it kind of looks like a passport, and I like things that are very plain and simple, and so I got this one, and it's the pen that's gonna go with it. I have this lip liner. It's a Chanel lip liner, and it's in the shade Nude. And I am very prone to migraines, and so I have ibuprofen with me, like a lot of it. I have my lip gloss. It's a Charlotte Tilbury lip gloss. I usually like a matte lip, but if I'm feeling fancy, I'll put this one on. And my last item, my unexpected item is... You guys are welcome. So cute. He doesn't have a name, so if you guys can give him a name, please do. Right now he's nameless and he's just chilling with me in my bag. Ah! There we are. So that's what's in my bag. Bye! Thank you for watching Refinery29. To watch more videos, click here, and to subscribe, click here.